As the world changes, so do our ways of getting around. We're seeing transportation innovations emerging all the time. This video introduces these trends so you can be a part of the conversation shaping the future of transportation in our city and our region. Several new mobility trends are already here and advancing rapidly, including shared, electric, connected, and automated technologies. These will affect how we travel and move goods around Vancouver, whether we walk, bike, roll, take transit, or drive. Let's start with shared mobility. Shared services like car share or bike share are becoming popular. They don't belong to any single user, and you don't have to pay the whole cost of ownership. Electric mobility is also increasing in popularity. We are already seeing electric vehicles, bikes, scooters, and other mobility devices on our streets. These vehicles will help lower emissions, and by adding a boost to devices like bicycles, we can travel further with less effort. Also on the horizon, connected technology allows vehicles and other devices to talk to each other. Vehicles can talk to our traffic signals, our homes, our phones, and even to other vehicles. But connectivity requires a lot of data in supporting digital infrastructure. How this data is stored, used, and protected is important to everyone. Automated technologies are already in many vehicles being sold today, like automatic lane centering and automatic braking. Some vehicles can even self-park and change lanes on their own. While driverless vehicles are not on our roads yet, full automation is already being tested in cars, buses, and trucks in controlled environments. As these technologies and trends develop, they could transform our transportation system and our cities. But what changes will keep us all moving, and when these changes will become a part of our lives, is still unclear. Help us consider the opportunities and challenges now, so we can shape the future and continue building a city we love. Test your knowledge and learn more on our website at vancouver.ca/newmobility.